Miss Baker is expecting you. Just go on in.
Ah, good. Thank you for coming. I think I mentioned we have some ownership problems.
Mr. Duggan.
Exactly. The Duggan family. They want to buy this place, but first they mean to destroy it so they can rebrand it, write off all its debts, and get it cheap, then turn it into a tacky dump. I feel awful asking for your help, but I obviously cannot go to the police, and we are trying to avoid a trade war or an international dispute.
The Changs are considered respectable businessmen.
They're not. The Chinese government cannot stand them.
I know, but they pay me to say that.
At the same time, Tao Cheng, our owner who you met, has disappeared.
Ugh. Now, normally when Mr. Cheng disappears for 3 days, I think no big deal. Party, few crash cars, and everything's fine when I write a few checks. But this time, he go out to score crystal, and he don't come back.
He said something about a contact in the desert, a meth dealer he had met, and now we think he's been kidnapped by some bikers out near Sandy Shores. Really the last thing we need, another scandal. Is there any way you can head out there and have a look for him?
Champagne, anyone?
Okay, we think Mr. Cheng is at an old abandoned motel in Sandy Shores.
cocksucker! Fuck you and your mama!
I'm switching mag.
Time to die! Casino Buddy! 天哪！你也来了！你要走了吗？好，我跟你走，这里也没有这么好玩。
Hello? Okay, can I confirm that you found him? And he's still alive? Thank God. Get him back here as soon as you can. We'll prepare a sedative.
Las Venturas! 别说我们要回家了，我还没玩够。你也是有为为真，今晚我还要再去地方排队才过瘾。